Hey guys, I'm sorry, this is gonna be a shorter episode because I just realized that it's like 20 minutes before I go to bed, and my usual recordings are 20 minutes long. Alright, so this is Hood, this is Scatter, these are free wins. I'm approaching a Karakot as Hood. I am the best Hood, okay? Listen, don't even judge my Hood playing, okay? It's like 5 minutes before I go to bed, so yay. I'm of course gonna be very sleepy and therefore not talkative and therefore very talkative. Absolutely. So yeah, that's why I'm no skill in Scatter right now. So please don't judge my ability. Like, okay, so as far as my normal Hood playing goes, it kind of depends on my mood. Sometimes I go trip mine, because I'm able to hit, you know, trip mines. Trip mines are actually very fun to hit. And then sometimes I go for like multi-shot spamming, and I usually like in 1v1s I like to go for trip mining them for like a few health, and then I kind of, you know, multi-spam on them until they start to take knockback. And then after that, it's just like trip mine them, they'll be in the air, and it's a free edge guard. And oh no. Oh no. Okay. Gotta juke him out. Gotta juke him out. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm absolutely so incredibly. Yeah, I can't recover. Alright, so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna give the Kara the ult. We're gonna give the Mara the ult. But at what expense? An entire stock full of trip mines, okay? It's just not worth it. Especially whenever I can just one tap him with multi, and he can't even get close, and his smash is all used up. So at what expense was that crystal, young man? Especially the fact that you walked into it yourself. So yeah, when I'm just like not feeling like I can hit anything, I just spam scatter like a no skill. Yay. Come here, young Karanon. We're gonna do it. Trip mine. Trip mine Hood. Go. Go. Come on. Okay, he's going to TP up. Oh, okay, he's gonna TP spam. And the Voidcrawler got the kill. Oh no. Not Batteon and Block Monkey 2134. Oh no, I'm absolutely terrified of Block Monkey 2134. No, Block Monkey. We're going melee Hood against Block Monkey. Come here, young man. Come here. No, Bulknaw. Bulknaw, you outdamage me, so I'm using trip mines. Now you don't outdamage me anymore. Eh. Hit him. Hit him! Aww. Come here, Block Monkey. Block Monkey, double jump spam! Oh, that was so close. Come on. Come on, I can do it. I can show my skill. My skill as the number one trip mine Hood. So, like, as far as trip mine Hood goes, I had a thought, and that was to, like, so many people know that I am the at least number one active pug. Some argue number one ever pug, but still, I'm number one pug. And like, if I put like pug is the highest skill class character there is in Smash. So just imagine if I perfected the trip mine Hood, which is the highest skill cap play style. If I perfected that, I would be the number one Smash player. I would have the number one skill in Smash. I forgot about Smashes. Drika forgets how to use his Smash in Smash Heroes? Clickbait! Aw, yes. Well, we're gonna be fighting Red Arrow. Now, if you know anything about red arrows like I do, you'll know that this guy is a master skin green hood on his main account. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Master Skin Green Hood. Master Skin. Come here, Cake Non. I mean, Master Skin Green Hood. You obviously know how to play Green Hood, otherwise you wouldn't have named yourself Red underscore underscore Arrow and put on a Master Skin Green Hood skin. Yes, absolutely. I mean, I hit it. Alright, well, it's time to go full and try hard against this guy. He's Master Skin, so he's good. We're gonna get destroyed. Come on, come on. Oh, that wasn't as skill heavy. I need to go for the God Shot. The God Shot! Come on, come on. Hit the shot. How did you get the... Huh? Come here, Bulknon. Come here, Bulknon. No, Bulknon! I hit it! I'm gonna call that the legendary shot of all time. Just because I am bad. Eh. No, I missed it. Okay, I hit that. Okay. Edgeguard him with the... That didn't work. Oh man, Medi 77 out here with the Broken Strings Ultron skin. Yes, that's right, I watched the movie. Unlike you losers, if any of you didn't watch that movie, you all suck at Smash Heroes, and I will three-stock your pug as my pug. I will three-stock your Botmon as pug, which, by the way, Botmon is the hardest counter to pug there is. That's how skill-heavy the watching the movie is. That's how I became the number one pug. I copied Ultron's moves, and I'd SD'd all three times trying it. So that's why that's how I learned how to use my supercharge pounds, because I watched Ultron bring the city into the sky. I'm sure this is massive spoilers. Okay, just skip forward to like 20 seconds if you don't want spoilers. Okay, so quickly in 20 seconds, so he brings the city up in the sky. So I thought maybe I can do that with Smash. If I just supercharge pounce straight up in the air, I'll be in the sky. And then I just drop down Sonic barking everyone along the way, and it's an easy clap. I just destroy everybody in the entire game. Oh yeah. Except my teammates, because, you know, that's how team griefing works. No! No, you are not allowed to come back, young man. Bad. You just tried to clusterbuck your own Bulknon teammate. Can I do it? Can I do it? Can I do it? Kick to the super dash! Oh, my teammate stole the crystal. Okay, I did it, time to spam scatter like a pure skill. Cause that's what they call people who spam scatter. And then time to place a trip mine, time to spam multi-shot. Because I'm not at all panicking, I'm just, you know, using my abilities wisely. Oh yeah, I'm not just, you know, pressing my two button a few times and then spamming right click with whatever arrow I get used. I'm gonna spam with trip mine. Come here, Bulknon, I'm gonna spam you with trip mine. Easy! Alright, here we go. Our final game to bully nons. I'm doing it. I'm trip mine spamming. Go! 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 Trip mine spam! We're gonna do it! He's gonna there's no counter. There's absolutely no counter to this. I don't even know where he went. What? I did it! We're doing it again! We're doing it again! Spam! Spam! Go! Spam and trip mine! Wait, this actually works right now. I did it! And with that, thank you guys for watching the series. It's meant a lot to me for, you know, just you being around my channel and go being here through my nonsense of talking things. And yeah, we played every single hero throughout its entirety for about 10 minutes or so. Probably roughly like 10 minutes. Sorry, some episodes are shorter. I don't see why I'd say sorry if they were longer, because I'm pretty sure like everybody wants them to be longer. I don't know. I'm not you, okay? You are you. And with that, come check out. I'm still gonna be doing daily uploads, at least as much as I can. I mean, they may not be uploads fully. I mean, some may be like streams, which I'm gonna be starting Undertale pretty soon. In fact, tomorrow I'll be doing Undertale, which means forget this game. This game sucks.